saving some sort of thing that gives it the everlasting energy.
I don't know, you add money up, is it magnetic? I don't know.
Just a touch thing for fun.
Remind them that they need to calculate properly.
Like a magic maybe.
So, I don't know.
You know, sometimes it's like, you know, in Taoism, you know, the bagua.
The bagua. Actually, it's more like feng shui, bringing more money.
In Chinese, it means what? Fada. Fa means prosperous.
Then, especially if you base on the calculator, means for a lot of money to count, you see?
Some even put it at the door. They hang at the door. The same thing like that. That's why they put the coin like money come lah, you know. Feng shui, prosperity. This is something symbolized.